a political rally at the beach to gain young voters, and getting close to him unnoticed might prove difficult. So pay attention. Men like Abiati always have private scores to settle, away from the public eye. Good luck, 47.
Check all the shops on the way. It's very important that Abiati talks to him, so that means every shop. Got it.
All right, good.
Salvatore Bravomo, a local attorney, has allegedly gotten his hands on evidence that could sink Abiati's political career. Abiati, a firm believer that all men can be bought, wants to meet this Bravomo face to face. The attorney, however, was not born yesterday and has wisely gone into hiding.
Abiati may be a lot of things, but he's not flip-flopping. Right? He has a position, and it doesn't matter if the world comes crashing down, he still stands his ground. One thing I like about him.
Well, I suppose.
Oh, I gotta hurl right now. They would leave. What are they?
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, God. What...
Hey, I'm sorry, but I need you to leave, okay? Hey, would you mind?
Ciao, Brock Womo. We've been looking for you.
See. Boss wants to talk to you. So why don't we go inside? We'll be here shortly.
So let's step inside. Abiati will be expecting you in your office. I hope you're not armed.
How you doing?
Sorry, we can't let anyone through without doing a security check first.
You nervous? Oh, don't be. This is just a formality.
All right, good job, sir. Thank you.
Nice to finally meet you, Bravo Uomo. I've been hearing a lot about you.
Good things, I hope.
Well, everything is relative, right? Now, I hear that you love our fair town as much as I do. And that makes me happy. We elite need to stick together, build a better world, wouldn't you say?
People talk too much. So, are we gonna do this?
Whoa, slow down, amigo. I'm just here to talk. I apologize for the men outside, but I'm very high profile and need protection. We don't need to be enemies. We can become friends.
Keep talking.
You clearly are a man who knows how to cut through the crap. Don't let anyone in, you hear?
That's a roger, sir.
Bravo, Amo. Let me speak frankly. That's what I do, and that is why the people love me. You have something that can, well, can put me in an awkward situation. An unnecessarily awkward situation. For you see, I'm only...
I'll pass.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Hey, nice threads, buddy.
Steal his campaign posters?
He has to be pretty paranoid. You know what I noticed? He's got a small earpiece. I don't think he's listening to some football match. Sometimes he taps it and gets really angry. It's like his life depends on it. It's creepy, right?
Yeah, I wonder what he's listening to.
It is not uncommon practice for a politician to have cameras installed to get the help of a so-called third eye, someone who can feed them names and information on important individuals in case they forget who they are. Maybe it's time to have a little fun with our charismatic charlatan and see where it could lead us.
I noticed his men setting up the camera.
Mr. Abiotti is adamant that the camera should be repaired ASAP.
Well, I suppose. try, but it's not just a simple operation. That equipment is grade A stuff.
Think fast, buddy. Mr. Abiotti is waiting.
Not in the fed.
Sir, it's me. Sorry to interrupt.
What? I'm busy here.
Giovanetti's people called. They would like to push the meeting 1 hour ahead, if that's possible.
Like I'm some kind of greenhorn he could just push around. Okay, let me think.
Sir, should I reschedule the meeting?
Are you stupid? No, I will be there.
Nicely done, 47. Abiotti is on the move, and we know exactly where he is going.
Get down. Now head towards an exit. son of Bravo.
Any update on the Bravo situation?
No, he still hasn't turned up at his office. I'm on my way up there right now.
Okay.
Better check all the shops on the way. It's very important that Abiati talks to him, so that means every shop.
Got it.
All right, good.
You can say what you want about Abiati, but he knows how to sell himself. The Sapienza sunset is known to be one of the most beautiful sunsets in all of Italy, and a perfect photo opportunity for Abiati. Maybe you can fire it up a little more.
Thank you.
Hey, you know, I heard that.
Mr. Abbiati, the light is perfect down by the pier. So when you're ready...
Okay, let's get going.
Well done, 47. Vanity is a fickle thing, but I'm sure fireworks are easy.
Okay, how do I look?
You look snazzy.
understand where the father is gone. Have you seen him?
No, it's very strange. He's never acted like this before.
But we need to find him. People are waiting for confession and...
Maybe it's Abiati.
What do you mean?
He's looking for him too. And I heard rumors that they have history between
them. That doesn't sound good. We need to find him. He needs to do his work. God's work.
Yes.
According to church staff, Marco Abiati wants to meet with local priest Father Francesco, a highly respected member of the Sapienza community. But Francesco is trying his best to dodge him. In fact, the priest has spoken out harshly against Abiati on several public occasions. I wouldn't mind being a fly on the wall when those two exchange blows.
Having a brain surgery.
Okay, now.
Father, there you are. My God, you had Botox too. Of course.
Oh, nothing wrong with a little holy vanity.
I want to confess. I know I have sinned, but I'll take a fresh start. I'll see you in the professional.
Spengo la luce.
Ciao.
Grazie.
Tutti gli ospiti se ne sono andati. Solo la luna mi fa compagnia. Ci provo di non pensare a te.
Oh, dang. Hi, Father. Looks like I can't.
Sapendo che sarà.
Thank you, Father, for seeing me. I've been looking for you.
I'm listening.
Thank you, Father. I thought you would be more reluctant, but I have sinned. I've committed horrible acts of greed, lust, and more. I'm currently planning on evicting this town and all of the old scum that's been sitting on this gold mine. I did it because of avarice, I'll admit. But this is such a beautiful town. It's far too good for the poor. We can make so much money here. And, well, will you forgive me, Father?
10 Hail Marys, and you're on your way to redemption.
Is that it? You have relaxed with time, Father Francesco. Thought you would put up a fight.
I believe in forgiveness.
Okay. I know you won't, talk. Seal of confession, you know. But I want the church on my side. I'm a good Catholic. So maybe join me on the roof where we can talk a bit more privately about how we can scratch each other's backs. Hopefully see you up there, Father.
Say divine intervention is in order.
Why so serious? Look at this town. It has so much to offer.
Together, with the support of the church, this could all be ours.
Oh, are you upset that I confessed? Don't be.
Target down. Now head towards an exit. Abbiati, eager to play man of the people, is throwing a political rally for Sapienza's young, panem et circenses. Though it might seem lavish, Abbiati knows where to cut costs, so no one will notice and has therefore hired his nephew's company to set up the stage. It's a company with a checkered past, so I'm sure safety is not the top of their list.
Hai troppi giocattoli che meglio per te. Ragazzo, non sai come mi sento quando corridi dei miei sentimenti.
Come on.
27. Let's see if Abiati can talk himself out of this one.
Scandinavia and their sense of humor is harsh. They talk about everyone like that. Italians, Africans, homosexuals. It's true, it's true. They make fun of homosexuals because they love them.
Target down. Now head towards an exit.
Excellent work, 47. Send wire to your account.